Nicholas Browning is currently serving a double life sentence for shooting his parents and brothers to death 4 years ago. Now he is featured on a controversial website soliciting pen pals. 11 News reporter Carrie Cavanaugh is live in the studio. She has that story for us. Carrie?
Nick Browning and the other prisoners profiled on goodprisoner.com cannot access the site themselves. They mail responses to an administrator who charges $30 per account, all in hopes of drumming up pen pals.
Photos show Nick Browning standing with fellow inmates in the yard at Patuxent and posing with a prison visitor. Not the future the Delaney High students seemed destined for back in 2008. Then 15, Browning baffled everyone by shooting his parents and younger brothers to death on a Saturday night and hanging out with friends afterward. Investigators pegged the teen as a stone-cold killer.
They show no emotion?
Don't show emotion. That condemns him?
During his taped confession, Browning revealed little about what made him snap. Now 19 and serving a double life sentence, he's peeling back layers of his personality via a website called goodprisoner.com. His profile reads, Nick Browning, Taurus, convicted of homicide, multiple counts. Browning's page delves into his sexual preferences and implores strangers to write to him, saying, quote, I have a long road ahead of me, and I would love to have someone to talk to through this expletive journey of mine. All things considered, I'm still upbeat about life, despite my bleak surroundings. I love to have fun. If nothing else, I have an interesting story to tell. Someone from my background generally doesn't end up in prison. Browning's lawyer, Joshua Treem, is unsure if any pen pals have responded to the site. We asked Treem his take on the salacious information included in the profile. He told us, quote, his responses are a product of him being a teenager who has been locked up for 4 years. He's been essentially cut off since the day he was arrested. To the extent that this is something he's using to establish some kind of a relationship is a good thing. Treem adds that Browning does get regular visits from relatives and friends, supporters who may be pained by the convicted killer's response when asked if he has siblings, a simple none.
Browning does not address his crimes online. Now, we brought the site to the attention of correctional officials. They said that since Browning's correspondence with the site goes through the mail, it's not breaking any rules. As for Nick Browning, he could be eligible for parole in his early 40s. Reporting live in the studio, I'm Carrie Cavanaugh, WBAL-TV 11 News.